strategic decision making from a global perspective is essential, and SPJSGM is perfectly positioned to do that. The program takes place in the cities of Dubai, Sydney, and Singapore. So you spend about 4 months in each city, really soaking into whatever is happening there. Spending an entire year experiencing the vast changes across the economic, social, and cultural spaces in not just one, but three countries brings in so much global perspective. Singapore, Dubai, and Sydney are really amazing cities to be in. There's just so much going on in terms of business, politics, leadership, innovation, entrepreneurial culture, and really growing in prominence as three of the world's top cities. But what is remarkable and very unique to SPJSGM is the opportunity that you have to go beyond the classroom. There are a lot of things that I did when we were not discussing world culture or debating about the impact of globalization in the contemporary world. In Singapore, we went on to a trip to Shimano, a Japanese multinational manufacturing of cycling components. We recently attended a panel discussion that was organized by SPJSGM on the concept of human library. Just last week, we had a speaker from Coca-Cola who gave us a really good insight about the skills required by an employer in the job market today. The many opportunities that we had to really share a space with leaders and thinkers, the kind of people that you aspire to become one day, and get a glimpse into their vision, how they think, how they make decisions, how they innovate, is just remarkable. I don't think any other business school does this.
Our MBA is considered the gold standard for the master's program because of its unique design. It focuses not just on knowledge creation, but also the development of real-world skills, such as critical thinking, problem solving, innovation and creativity. We use very innovative ways of imparting learning in the classroom. The case methodology of learning is one of them. We always use contemporary cases pertinent to global issues and markets. So after they go through the content of the case, the need in the respective study groups, we call them the student boardrooms. The students debate their conflicting viewpoints. Later, the discussion is taken in the classroom by the faculty, and that's when the fun really begins.
Maybe out of the box, and maybe sounds like a long-term idea, is to buy coffee plantations in the third world where labor is cheap, and to control the production of beans and to sell it to other producers of coffee. Control the market, expand.
Our case discussion in class has been amazing, and that's sort of been the highlight of the SPJSGM MBA for me. On case discussion days, you have to go to class prepared to, you know, battle it out.
So one idea our team had was to change their international approach. So instead of having a predominantly franchisor model, to operate more of their own stores somewhere in between.
The faculty have really high standards as far as being able to come up with solutions. So you really have to exercise your brain and stretch your mind. And when you do this class after class, you sort of build this rich experience of decision making, of working in high stress situations with very little information, but you feel better prepared to take on the challenges that you'll face as managers and leaders. And this, I think, are really key skills that I will take with me.
I think one of the benefits of the program is the exposure to global faculties that teach our classes. The dean is an expert in blue ocean strategy, and has been able to bring all of his rich marketing experiences and knowledge of industry trends into our classroom. I am a marketing student, and when I was in Sydney, I spent a lot of time with Dr. Nicholas Hamlin, who is an expert in neuromarketing and has started a neuroscience lab at our Sydney campus. I remember this experiment that we had done at the lab to understand the impact of emotions on financial decisions. At the end of the experiment, it was remarkable to discover that men are more emotional than women when it comes to decision making. We also got to play around with a lot of sophisticated biometric sensors, eye trackers, facial recognition, galvanic skin response, and that was fun. It is one thing to sit in the class and discuss marketing strategies, but to actually sit in neuroscience lab and understand actual science behind how people make the decisions is actually a highlight for me.
We at SPJSGM have enormous focus on every single student. So every student is paired with a mentor in order to help them develop the skills that are needed.
My mentor is this distinguished gentleman who has several decades of experience with some of the world's global top brands, including two of India's top business schools, so he understands what I need from this program. We regularly meet to discuss my progress, and he helps me to stay focused on what is really important to me. It's great to have someone so experienced to guide me as I prepare to fulfill my dream. The one-on-one coaching is really bringing my experience of this program to a whole new level.
When you come to SPJSGM, you'll notice everything that you do here, right from the first lecture that you attend to the professional readiness program that you do in the final semester. Everything is done to ensure that when you appear for that interview, for that dream job, you have whatever it takes to crack that interview and get that job. Looking back at the last 12 months, I don't think I will have a year like this in my life, where I travel, participate in corporate events and site visits, network with industry leaders and experts, break bread with classmates from different cultures, and have these really deep and meaningful conversations with the very people who are at the forefront of global innovation. It has really changed the way I see business.
You are a privileged lot. You have graduated, accomplished, and you're proving yourself worthy to the world.
So I work with Philips in Dubai.
I'm doing the development work. The reason why I studied a Master in Business Administration.
I'm working in Singapore for a startup generator called Antler.
Heading the business for Zespri International.
Elysium Capital Partners.
Ernst & Young.
Sinotron.
Mira Telecoms.
Johnson & Johnson.
Quest Global.
Niner Electric.
Johnson & Johnson.
HSBC.
Emirates.
Happy Marketer Singapore.
HDFC Bank. Sequoia.
Grant Thornton Abu Dhabi.
So right now I'm working as a performance marketing intern with Happy Marketer.
Thank you.